A lot of our buildings use geometric shapes. So they're drawn with a ruler so that they have triangles, squares, rectangles, and they're pretty measured out. And after we glue down our buildings, we then want to have windows. We want to add windows to our buildings so the people in them can see outside of them, and it's just a feature of buildings. So that is something that you'll want to do. And I'm just seeing where I want to put this building, if I want to add it. It's just a shorter building and it can overlap. I'm going to put it there. I like the way that looks for my city. So gluing all my pieces down. And now I'm going to use the scraps that I had cut out for windows. I've got a variety of scraps and pieces, so it'll be easy to use them for my windows. And as I cut them out, I can start to add them to my buildings. I'm trying to cut them about the same size so they could fit in the spaces where I'd like for them to be. I can also alternate colors, so if I want some other color windows in there, I could have that, or I could just cut more of my green paper to add more green windows, which is what I'll do. Going to put some dots of glue so that way I can just stick my windows on. We'll see how that works. So far, so good. And I'm editing as I go along, so I'm going to cut down a few of these windows. Just a little bit smaller. I'm going to cut this one a little bit more because I see how it's a little bit bigger. Just peeling it off, giving it a little snip, and then putting it back. Cutting that one down a little bit since it looks quite a bit larger than the others. There's that. So I cut out one size and I'm going to put it on top. So that way I can cut out more the same size. And I'm going to keep doing that. So I get I'm just using the first one as a measure, and I'm just going to cut these a little bit shorter. And now I can use these as window strips for the bottom part. Thank you. And there it is.